be as good as the writing in Karate Kid.
Thank you. Love your art, sir.
Good afternoon. Thank you for coming. I want to say I loved the Karate Kid films. They were very black and white, good and evil. And what I love about the new show is the fact that it's multi-dynamic, and it really starts showing that not everybody's good and evil. It's got a lot of different diversity to it. I think that you're right, the writers bring that to the show. My question for you is, what do you think of the new cast, the kids in the new Cobra Kai show? I think
they've
stepped up their abilities in karate and their abilities in acting really well.
Well, if you saw some of the, Tori, when she came in, she didn't know martial arts. In fact, I remember saying, God, why did they cast her? And she turned out to be terrific. She's one of my favorite characters. And Hawk, most of the characters did not have a background. Most of the actors did not have a background in karate. They just didn't. But with working the stunts and working under the pressure of minimum rehearsal, they had to learn. Just like you had to learn back in the day of the samurai. You became a soldier of the emperor or whatever. You had a minimum amount of time to learn. Just like the gladiators in that movie Gladiator was also pro. They don't have weeks and weeks to learn how to fight. They're going to be in the arena next week. They've got to adhere to the physicality of defense. So I think that the actors function the same way. And in season 4, when it airs, you'll see a great deal. You'll be surprised at the prowess of these kids. They're great. And, those two endings, in previous seasons, fight in Ralph's house, and then the fight in the locker room the year before. It's great stuff. And those kids are doing it. They're really doing it, The stunt men help out, but those kids really, I'm very proud of them, And you need the younger blood to come in, because kids will watch the show if it's about Kreese.
Oh shit.
Really, Johnny Lawrence and Ralph Macchio. You won't get the audience we get, the cross section.